48 miles has gone down on Mount Alta just over half an hour ago with a pilot, ski guide and five skiers on board. Medical staff remain on the scene. Lawyers from that accused of throwing the woman to the death of a Gold Coast high-rise will apply for bail in coming weeks. 28-year-old Gable Tosti is charged with the murder of 26-year-old New Zealand tourist Warina Wright following their Tinder date at his Surfers Paradise unit. He didn't apply for bail during a brief court hearing this morning and will remain behind bars until his next appearance in October. Also making news, Sydney police are searching for a man who assaulted a woman in Vancouver overnight. Four members of the Rebels Barky gang have been arrested on Queensland's Sunshine Coast on drug and weapon offences, and a man is appearing in court accused of stealing charity tins from businesses on the New South Wales Central Coast. It's coming up to 1:30. Sharks are preparing to do the battle with Melbourne Storm in their round 23 NRL clash this afternoon. First up, the Canberra Raiders host the Dragons before the Sydney Tigers take on the Roosters United Leichhardt Oval. Overnight, Parramatta coach Brad Arthur has slammed NRL rulemakers after the Eels went down 18-7. A try 2 minutes was chalked off after a ball boy threw the ball to the Eels winger for a quick reach out instead of putting the ball.